How's it going, everybody? Less than 3 weeks away from NFL training camps opening across the league, Honolulu's Michael Bennett opened an off-season pro football camp of his own in the 808. Hop Training's 10-day program features a dozen current pros invited by the Seahawks defensive end and reigning Pro Bowl MVP to take part in workouts at a handful of locations across the island while covering nutrition, position-specific drills, and rehab work with an emphasis on family time at the end of the day. Among those taking part, Punahou grads Manti Te and DeForest Buckner, along with defensive linemen Jadavian Clowney, Eric Armstead, and Cliff Averill, a star-studded cast putting in work. You know, looking around, I mean, Bennett's a clown. You're always having a good time. I mean, this looks like probably what would be the greatest episode of Real World ever, huh?
I mean, we all have great personalities. You know, everybody brings a certain flavor to the group. Definitely, Mike's always clowning. You know, I love to have a good time. You know, you have all these guys who just, all these alphas, you know what I mean, all working together and trying to become better themselves and better everybody else, so it's good.
You know, I didn't even know Mike, and he just texted me out of the blue, you know, earlier in the summer to come out here because he was expecting me to come back, you know, to, you know, get a little work in and, you know, just learning from him. I mean, I'm grateful.
A lot of people don't see the hard work we put in during the off season. They think everyone's relaxing and chilling, but we're preparing for the year, working extremely hard, and I think it'll pay off during the year.
You know, I just want to show people that, you know, Hawaii is just as good as Arizona or Florida or California to train. I want people, athletes around the world, to know that there's a place that they can come to in Hawaii and also have an atmosphere where they can have fun with their family. You know, all the other places you go to, you really, you know, L.A. is not fun for your kids, you know, but Hawaii is fun for your kids, snorkeling, everything. So why not come here and train with us at our gym, and you figure that, you know, that'd be the best situation.
Now, Bennett's boot camp, if you will, continues through next week. NFL training camps begin opening as early as July 26th with preseason games starting in early August.